Now we got another flyweight contest. The controversial Italian Mara Romero Borrella squares off against Lauren Murphy, and Liam Kerrigan was the ref. The two fainted fake right out of the gate. Borrella threw a combination. Murphy countered Borrella. She wasn't content on throwing low kicks. She was trying to find her rage, and Murphy threw a right hook, but followed by a head kick which was missing Borrella. She landed the right hand, more leg kicks, and Murphy started picking her leg up in anticipation of more low kicks, but Borrella lands over the top, and Murphy returns fire with one of her own that backs off Borrella. Borrella, she was trying to set up a few more combinations. Murphy broke it with an effective right hand, then one more. The two were clinching at the center. Borrella pressed her against the fence, and when the horn sounded, I think Borrella won the round one. Well, round two wasn't much particular. Both were trying right crosses, overhand right, Murphy, right cross from Borrella. Left hook landed for Murphy, and the fighters were trading jabs. Borrella shoot in 2 minutes and put Murphy on her back in a half guard. Murphy worked her way to her feet, but Borrella was holding on to guillotine. Murphy landed an elbow over her shoulder. She popped her head up, pressed Borrella against the fence, and there was more grinding from Murphy, and I think she won round two. Well, in the third round, Borrella, she kinda landed 1-2 in the center. Borrella shooting, stuffed a minute in. Murphy landed an uppercut and started pressuring, pursuing with punches. Borrella tried to shoot, and Murphy obliterated her with a nasty knee, and she was out for a few seconds, eating elbow before the ref stepped in. What a great knee elbow KO. Good night.